Sir, yes!
I'm heading this way.
Uppity women die slow deaths here. Give up now and I'll kill you fast.
You gotta cover my ass while I meander.
Please get me out of here.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me. Joseph and his minions are conducting wholesale slaughter in Hope County. It's beyond the pale. We have to stop them.
Watch me, I'm moving!
You mouth of the wrong people!
Good God!
Yeah!
Here goes nothing.
Good God. What was that?
I'm getting my shuffle on over here.
They're down there.
Heart's still racing.
Keep an eye out next time.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Grace, fucking
stay
cult.
Alive is all that matters.
I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Water's scalding hot there. I used to come here and see stupid tourists test the water.
My equipment is safe because of you.
Nice dog. Make sure he doesn't give our position away. Peggy's are gonna have a hard time taking this place back. Fucking Fort Knox.
Trouble finding the stuff? Would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.
Jangan lupa support channel ini dengan like video ini, komen, dan subscribe. Terima kasih udah nonton.